Red wine and blood sugar. 1 glass of red wine has 3.8 grams of carbs. In comparison, one beer has 13 grams of carbs, more than three times the amount. If you check your glucose measurements after red wine and beer, you will see a difference. That's why red wine is better for weight loss, and if you don't have any contraindications like gut issue, you can sometimes add red wine to your meals. It's healthy and weight loss friendly. Follow for more.